got offer letter from MIT Auckland for graduate diploma in software and web development, and classes will start from October 2nd. I didn't apply for a visa still. What will be my stay back? So you're starting your course from October 2nd in Auckland. And so you're obviously in Auckland. And so what's going to happen is I'm going to quickly look back again one more time at the policy. If your visa was granted by the 9th of August, then you will get a three-year post-study work visa. If your student visa was granted after the 9th of August, then you will get a one-year post-study work visa if you're choosing Auckland, Arjun. So that's the story. So if your visa was granted by the, if your student visa to study this course was granted before or on the 9th of August, then you actually will get a 3 years post-study work visa. But if your visa was granted after the 9th of August, then you'll only get a 1 year post-study work visa because you're studying in Auckland, unless you want to opt to go for registration with a professional body like IPENS, or IT something, New Zealand.